Hello guys, this is the Awesomest Thousand here, and I don't know if you guys noticed, but Black Ops 3 just dropped, so be prepared for something like that, including that in the future. Sorry for the bad video quality, I'm recording on this phone, but the actual Black Ops 3 has been downloaded. As of right now, it is downloading Nuketown, the giant map, and all the DLCs, so be prepared for some footage later.